When parcel like this arrives, it's like another Christmas morning. This is another free order from lcsc.com. Like usually, I've selected items that are very cheap, something that I've never seen before, components that previously were only seen on cheap modules from eBay and AliExpress, or just otherwise interesting to me. There are many different components in this box. I will try to group them and share what they are. Links can be found in the description down below. First item is an IC often found in cheap LED driver modules. SD42522, a switching constant current LED driver. It comes in SO8 package and needs just a handful of external components. I've seen this IC in many cheap DC to DC LED driver modules, like in this one. Originally I thought this module is cheaper than the components in it, but I might have been wrong. Datasheet has example schematic with component values. Components that I'll need are a couple of 10 microfarad capacitors. This inductor is for noise reduction in power input line and it's optional. Small value shunt resistor for setting the constant current value. The power inductor. And a Schottky diode. I believe cost came to be about 50 cents per driver in quantity of 20 pieces. That doesn't include the price of the PCB. I've been happy with the modules based on this IC. Efficient and apparently very cheap driver. Next component belongs to the category of unheard of components. CH9328. I was browsing and searching, stumbling and wondering through both LCSC's and Asian IC manufacturers' websites, and I found this. The label already revealed that this has something to do with USB. This 16-pin IC has UART and USB. If I have understood correctly, this will show up as a keyboard when connected to the computer, and the letters sent to this through the serial port will be sent to the computer as keystrokes. I haven't tried this yet, and all the documentation is in Chinese, so I don't know all the details, but that should be the basic functionality of these ICs. 24 MHz crystal resonator with load capacitors is only required extra component. I believe some digital word processors use something like this for transferring text to the computer. In one of my previous videos I got 12 MHz and 8 MHz crystal oscillators to go with some microcontrollers. That was a mistake. I don't know what kind of brain fart I had, but I didn't mean to get oscillators. The correct parts are crystal resonators. Oscillator is an active circuit that outputs desired clock signal. Resonator is part of the oscillator circuit, rest of the parts are inside the microcontroller. These resonators are what the so-called crystals near the microcontrollers are, not those crystal oscillators that I got in the previous video. Next part is also from WCH. The CH341A is often used in serial flash programmers. When I googled CH341A, most of the search results were pointing to the one specific module, which is based on this IC. That is probably the most common use case for these chips, but definitely not the only one. Based on the datasheet, this converts USB into I2C, UART, SPI, and some other interfaces. Like I said, these are often used for programming serial flash chips, like these W25Q128s. The 128 in the name indicates these are 128 megabit or 16 megabyte chips. These are a popular choice for upgrading flash in some routers after installing OpenWRT. I got few CH341As, so I can use one for dedicated flash programmer and still have a couple of them to play with. Then I think I found another cheaper STM32 clone. Specs are very similar, but I wasn't able to program these using ST-Link utility, nor with the system workbench for STM32 using ST-Link programmer. So these MM32 microcontrollers from MindMotion might be great chips, but they are not fully compatible with STM32 variants. I won't go into this any further. This is all the information about these microcontrollers that I need. That was the content of this parcel. All the links are in the description. If you have any ideas about these components, please share them in the comment section. You have a right to like this video and subscribe if you want to do so. Thanks. Bye.